All imagery, music, sound, and all other media belong to the publishers and or developers of this game and any subsidiaries. I am making the video under fair use under the commentary clause. No chance of copyright is intended nor implied. Hello and welcome to my new LP. It is Tom and Jerry and Tuffy. And yes. Now, so I found time to press start. There's the legal stuff, among the other legal stuff I've been beginning the video. Now, here is the game storyline. You can read that. I'm not going to continue the video. I guess Tuffy's a guy, because it's like Jerry's cousin. Now let's start the game. A jumps, B shoots. That's it. Because this is an NES game. But I am playing with an Xbox controller, so I got a cluster of buttons, but if I press them, they won't work. Unless, map turbo, but I won't. I refuse to cheat. Unless it's absolutely need to get past an unbeatable boss. Or unbeatable segment. Other than that, I play fail. Yes, Steve can hurt you. As a fly. He cannot hurt you, but he's worth 100 points. Yeah, 1,000 points for a piece of cheese. Yeah, that's a nice fair shale. And that flower's gonna piss me off, isn't it? And I'll take the points. Cause it's 50,000 for an extra life. Hardly seems worth it, doesn't it? But over here is a bonus segment. There's nothing to hurt you here, except for steam in a spider on the far left. Now I'm gonna be sadistic here. If you die in this segment, you really should be playing video games. Harsh, but it's true. Like I said, there's nothing here to really kill you. I just run in, get the cheese, and run out. And you can't go back in. So make it worth it. Now it's not a dust mite. Is it gonna come back? Huh. Hey, he's up there now. Oh, there he is. And I'm gonna get that cheese. Like I said, it's points. Both in level and for bonus. Oh, come on, fly. Not to the spiral, I'm not. That's the power of knockback. Come on. There we go. And I'll take the 1,000 points if he does smite. There we go. I was gonna say that the dust might work properly, but killed him. Now the bomb part is precision jumping. Cause the thumbtacks can hurt you. And so can that steam. I mentioned that dust bunny can. So now you're saying again. And that was gum I got. It comes in handy. Heck, it will come in handy in the next stage. Ah, flies. That's a hammer, so that's 30 useless. Yeah, 30 uses. And I'm gonna get that piece of cheese. That's surprising to take Fall damage. Yes, just fall damage in this game. It is a bitch and a half. And sometimes that's a little unavoidable. And hopefully it won't take any fall damage throughout this AOP. Except for that, that's a semi-blind leap. Why is there toys shelters in the basement? Could be old toys. Yeah, let's go with that. And it's impossible to half jump, but you gotta be at the end of the crate to make it. Ignore that spiral. But not that toy soldier. Ignore that one. Hey, there's a furnace. I think Granny needs to sweep up a little bit. Yep. Oh, I get 500 in the hole. Alright. So now, slowly. Like I said, it's fall damage in this game if you fall up a foot. There's cheese, but I'm not gonna get that. Because the inner level's right here. Whoa, I almost said fall damage. And now, I'm not gonna cut that video here. It'd be stupid if I did. And I'm halfway to an extra life. And now we're in the pipes, heading up to the kitchen. Yes, you get 500 points for hitting that snail. I'm trying to kill that cockroach. What was it? There I go, a cockroach. Come on. Ah. Thankfully, that snail was still stunned. And there's Tom doing the water. It's 3 hits to stun. Okay, there's a snail. There we go, run. And even water cannot hurt you here. And sadly, it doesn't top off. I mean, it does top off, but it doesn't give you any more time. And unfortunately, you cannot attack while you're invisible. Invincible. And there's bitch and a half platforming. We stun the snail. Cure the cockroach. It's a piece of cheese if you need it, but I'm not gonna use my bubblegum heal. Unless I absolutely need to. And I will, cause it's a secret heal. And we're actually closing in on it. It's not there, it's right here, but let me kill this cockroach. Yep. Jump and use bubblegum. I get a piece of cheese, a bigger piece of cheese, and miserable ink. Because you're gonna need for that guy. And plus for that guy too. And it's never you run fast enough. And this level's almost done. And yoink. One final obstacle. And I got hit by it. You only 5 pieces of cheese that time. Stage 3. It's a boss battle with Tom. Well, I use the term boss battle very loosely. See, he has marbles, because that's that. And he spits. That's a little rude. This is a kid's game. And I'm gonna get that laugh back in the next stage. And Jerry, yeah, he can't swim, because he's a mouse. And one more hit to do it. And yes, he can still die when he's stunned. And that's the first reward. I am done here. And I will see you in the kitchen next video. So TT to LP. Later.